Leave me alone. I am no longer your friend. Why am I talking with this tone of voice? Ah, shit. This is going to make this mission so fantastic. Oh, shit.
No!
Damn it! Leave me alone! I want to answer the phone. No. Bullshit! Fucking camping, son of a bitch! Give me your car, give me your car, give me your car. Ah, fuck. Give me your car, give me your car, give me your car.
Asshole.
Don't call me names, you bitch. Alright. Let's see if we can do some extra shit. Well, that isn't extra shit, that's normal shit. Perfect.
Let's go to our next caller. All right.
Colonel James T, United States Marine Corps.
That is how you do it, Sam.
These kids today have no respect for us.
Okay. Payday 4A, I don't care.
It's my handsome handyman.
Alright. Let's try not to get killed. Or arrested. Both have the same effect in this game. Because everyone knows when you get killed, you come out of the hospital with less money. Alright. I'm making okay time.
Get to the phone in West Belleville Park.
No, I don't want to. Stop giving me orders. Or you think you are some kind of cop or something? No, 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 no!
It wasn't even worth the trouble.
There's no need to feel down.
I'm not doing well at this game at all. I got arrested twice. I even got killed. Ugh. See, this is how I normally end up playing the game. It's like, now successfully completing missions before. That's a lot better than how I normally do shit. This is how I normally do shit. I constantly end up fucking up somehow, or in this case, get screwed over. So I was doing good, and then that fucking walking bacon said, "Oh no, get out of your car, you." And yeah, I hope this kills someone. Yay. Yes, I know it is payday foray.
It's my handsome handyman.
Ah, shut up. Alright. I don't have any bacon on me. No pigs on my trail. That's good. That's very good. I'm pleased so far. Ah, crap. It's... Please don't. I don't want it to happen three times in one video. Don't care. Maybe that's why I'm getting arrested. You know, I drive on the sidewalk and don't care who I kill. I mean, you know... I should be, like, getting combos, but no, I'm getting arrested.
Get to the phone in West Belleville Park.
Alright. I'm not arrested yet! Let's do something. Argh, we. Oh, shut up, cops. It's a Silent Hill 4 enemy sound. That. So. Oh, no. No. I am fucked up. I took the long way. I think I might have a chance, maybe. No. This is the part of the video where I do badly. Answer the fucking phone, okay. Ah, my ear thing fell out. Okay. I'll see if I can progress further in this mission without fucking up and or running out of time, which would be, you know, fucking up. Ah! Okay. No! This is not gonna end well.
Get to the phone in South Belleville Park.
Oh, come on. No vehicle? That ain't cool. And now people are shooting at me. That is even less cool. I'm thoroughly convinced this mission does not want me to complete the mission. Holy shit! Okay. I'm gonna attempt this mission once more. I'm gonna attempt to do this mission once more. But if I fail, I'm going to start crying. Not really. But I gotta do something successful in this episode. So far, I have died twice, been arrested twice, blew up like 40 cars. Not even intentionally blowing up those cars. So many bullets have been put into me. Damn it. I could have sworn I just heard this commercial before. Yay.
It's my handsome handyman.
Yes, we heard this before. Get in the car. Okay. If I made it to that last phone, that would have been the end of the mission. So yeah, I was that close. But no, I can't have nice things apparently. The game told me no. and had like 20 enemies shoot a million bullets at me. I see how you are, game. Whoa, did you see how I dodged then? That was so cool. I did something awesome for once in this game. I actually did something awesome a few videos ago where I was flying upside down in my car and almost went into the water, but I didn't go into the water, so it ended up being awesome. No. I don't have to listen to you. You're not my dad. You're just a telephone. Man, this ain't my dad. This is a cell phone. I threw it on the ground. Oh, you know that song? I like that song. I threw the rest of the cake too. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Whee! Unlike those other exercise machines that require you to be awake. This game is insane. That's why I love it. Just takes the shameless advertising that goes on in our daily lives and takes it to an 11. You know, it's like The Onion or Fox News. Oh, the Fox News is actually real? Wow, and that's just sad. Please don't destroy my car. It's the only one I have. I'll have to go steal another one if this one gets blown up.
Get to the phone in South Belleville Park.
No.
Get out of here.
No, stop telling me what to do, NPC in game.
I'm a marketing manager who lives in the suburbs and commutes to work on the highway. I live alone.
Okay, I'm doing okay.
And is equipped to drive across Arctic tundra. It just makes me feel that.
Erg.
Oh, that's a good commercial. I love commercials, don't you? This is Chatterbox. We are taking your calls right now. Hello, caller. You are on the air.
Oh, wait.
Of course it's my real name.
It's over here.
No, I'm from upstate.
You sure that's not a fake radio game?
I forgot. There's five phones, not just one. Oh, No. Oh, it is the last one. Okay. The mission is a pain in the behind. So was the last one. In addition to boat missions and escort missions, I don't like phone missions. Where I have to run to phone after phone and dodging people because they're silly. It's so nonsensical, I tell you.
You must be Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money? Is it all here? I know what you're thinking. Another bent car. Well, it's a bent world. Just because I lost a few buttons, those suckers from internal affairs have started sniffing around. Reckon they can smell me. Well, this city is one big open sewer, but I'm gonna need some non-union help. And if you're interested, you know where to find me.
Yes, finish the mission.